yep, that's it. That's it. It's a good fish, eh?
Yeah, it's a good fish, eh? It's just
That's it. It's getting you the snag, eh? Let it down. Let it down a bit. And feel the tip. Feel the tip.
Yeah.
Sooner or later, it will try and go again.
I'll try and get away.
Yeah. I'm trying to fool it now. Oh! You know what it did?
What?
It took your lure straight in the kelp and does like this when it's not with this point. Eh? But well, there's fish.
There's fish, yeah.
Better, man hooks them faster. That's it. Yeah, of course they are, eh? Probably. Either pollock or coalie. Nice coalie. I think it's a pollock. Bring it to my left here. Yeah! Stop reeling. Stop reeling. And bring it to the left with the rod. No, stop reeling. Stop reeling. Bring it to the left. Don't lift, don't lift. Down, down the road, get the road down. Get the road down. Open the reel, open the reel. Because you're gonna break the tip. Let the line out, straighten the road, close it. That's it, so you have some line to work with. What do you think?
Oh, huh? Okay,
of course we.
That must be 5 pounds.
Ah, pretty much.
That's all.
You wanna keep it?
Yeah.
Because there's better eating size, 3 pounds are better eating size. I get a photo of you, Mr. Angler. You sure you want to keep this one?
Yeah.
No problem. Even the small ones are good fighters, man. Yeah, I see that spot. That's the spot where you all go to get you in. Get it out, get it out. Put pressure, pressure with a rod, not with a reel, with a rod. That's it, that's it. When you bring it under your rocks, that's it, stop reeling, and bring it with the rod to me. Direct the rod to me. That's a coalie.
Oh,
yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, no problem, huh?
That's
a very good size, yeah.
Yeah, we'll keep that one, and that'll do me for the day.
See, that's so you can actually taste, test the difference in taste and texture. What do you think?
Beautiful fish.
It is, eh? It is. Yeah, yeah, it's a good one, eh? Get it out, get it out. That's it, that's it. Nice and smooth. Left, come to the left. Lift it. That's it. Open the bail, open the bail, open, rod down, rod down. Open the bail, let some line. Close. And give it to me, like pull it to my side, so I can grab the line a bit. Okay, that's it.
Nice fish.
That's it. When I grab him, no, thumb, get your thumb.
Yeah.
No, with your thumb, like where it's my thumb is, you know?
Yeah.
That's it, hold.
Is this on good or is it?
Go down again, tease them.
Yes.
Oh, no, good fish, pollock. Go towards the right mostly, stay there. Yeah. Get it up. Slowly this one, you don't worry too much about it. That's a better fish. Hold the rod from the higher, get your hand over there so you get more leverage, see? Yeah. When you start seeing color, come to the right, bring it to the right. I'll tell you when. Don't, no, leave with the rod. That now, because you're gonna start seeing it. That's it, color. And now stop slowly, slowly. I'll take it to run to land it. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, man. Nice, smaller. More like a 4-pounder. It's more like a 4-pounder. Now do a straight retrieve with our tip down. And let it go down again. It's a constant thing like this. You need to go off the bottom a bit, but always, you know, get it back down. And now, be careful because the snag is there. Be careful because it's going to take you now. Lift him up a bit. Yes, I know, but the snag is there. He's trying to get you on the snag. That's it. See? That's it, nice. Yes, yes, yes. Slowly, slowly. But yeah, see where he's going, see where he's going. It's over there, man. Yeah, of course it is. No. What happened? Did he cut you off? He came off. Yeah. Has woken up yet? When they're spawned out, they don't fight too hard. They, like around spawning time, they're like. Some do, like some big females, they will. Or they wake up pretty late, like you're already out here. Fucking hell, man. Nice fish. Yeah, but it hasn't woken up. Just came like a baby. Too late, pal. Too late to woke up. Tricks now, are you? It's a nice one. Probably. Oh. Can I tell you? That's near double figure. Not double there yet, but... Bring it back. Yeah. That's it. That's alright. Yeah. Slowly. Get a nice pace. I'll take a photo of you when you fight the fish. Woke up. what you want, eh? That's him. Get to the right side. Pass him over slowly from the rocks. It's a good one, eh? Nice size ones. Give me the rod, I'll go land him. That's it. Careful, got him. Nice one. Yeah, definitely. Get him up. That's it, steady. Coming now towards you though, because he wants to go straight in their snag. Yes, you go to the right, because it's just down here. Still don't see color. Get it up. That's it, I saw it now. That's it. It's nice, very nice, normal size. Yeah. Good, bravo. Leave it. I know, leave it. Gonna take him off. Careful. Good fighter though, eh? Nice. That's it. And it's better for your back as well, like this. You don't have to be big to fight well on this gear, eh? It's a lighter gear. I saw color. No, it's a pollock. That's it. I can see him. That's it, go to the right. Yeah, it's okay, it's a nice one. Pass it, be careful of the rock. Papa. Got one here. Coming. Opa. Here.
Yeah? It's hard. It's the right size, good size. Coming to the feed there. Yeah, too big, I think, eh? It's okay, it's okay. Yeah? No worries, man. Hi. Yes, yes, yes. That's him here. Yeah. Pass. Ah, same size.